nightmare for Theresa May as Boris Johnson prepares to make a comeback speech. Boris Johnson will make his comeback at Tory party conference next month, just as Brexit negotiations reach their climax. The Foreign Secretary has agreed to give a keynote speech at a fringe event during the four-day gathering in Birmingham, the Daily Mail has learned. His decision to speak comes after party chiefs last week launched disciplinary proceedings against him over his comments on the burqa. The intervention will prove a nightmare for Theresa May as she attempts to unite the party faithful around her Chequers plan. The conference will take place as Brexit talks will be at a crucial stage. Just 10 days before the annual event kicks off on 30 September, Mrs. May will fly to Salzburg for a meeting of EU leaders where they hope to make a breakthrough. Both the UK and Brussels have said they are aiming to get a deal agreed in October. Mr. Johnson's comeback will snatch attention from Mrs. May at a critical moment. Downing Street had hoped the Prime Minister and her cabinet would be able to use the conference to sell her Brexit plan directly to party members. So far, many rank-and-file Tories have shown reluctance to get behind the proposals. Mr. Johnson has largely avoided speaking on Brexit since he resigned as Foreign Secretary last month, days after the cabinet agreed to the Chequers plan. In his bombshell resignation letter, he warned Mrs. May that the Brexit dream is dying and claimed her plan would mean Britain taking on the status of a colony. But since then his remarks on the subject have been limited and allies say he has decided to take a vow of silence on the issue over the summer. However, it is expected that Mr. Johnson will find it impossible to resist setting out his views about Brexit during his speech to party members. Mr. Johnson has so far agreed to take part in one fringe event, with discussions ongoing about possible further appearances. Tory backbencher Jacob Rees-Mogg became one of the main stars of last year's conference as he attracted huge crowds to a series of speeches he made on the fringe. Allies of the Prime Minister will be concerned the platform will give Mr. Johnson an opportunity to rally support amongst the membership ahead of a potential leadership bid. A friend of Mr. Johnson last night said, "Boris has always been the biggest draw. He will make the fringe meeting look like the conference hall, and the conference hall look like a fringe meeting." Party chiefs are currently facing pressure from both Tory grandees and the grassroots to halt disciplinary proceedings against Mr. Johnson over comments he made about the burqa. The party launched an investigation into Mr. Johnson last Thursday after it received a number of complaints about a newspaper article in which he compared Muslim women who wear the face veils to letterboxes and bank robbers. Party chairman Brandon Lewis and the Prime Minister both demanded that Mr. Johnson apologize for the remarks, but he has refused. Several opinion polls and surveys have shown the public largely support Mr. Johnson over the row.